Hello everybody, welcome back for more Let's Play Octopath Traveler 2. Joining me is StarPrincessHLC.
Got any grapes?
I've got nails. And JKLantern.
See, when I originally heard the duck thing, the way I learned it was cracked corn.
But Jimmy cracked corn, but I don't care.
No, we're not doing chapter 3s yet. That comes later.
Yep. We have other tasks to complete.
I love the aesthetic of Tropu'hopu.
It's like saying Toto-haha.
Toto-haha.
It's like the mini-haha.
Look at that. Guess this area is a shipyard.
We found the shipyard of Lum. Battletech references.
What? I assure you, sir.
That wretch is the legendary shipwright's apprentice? Unbelievable. Simply unbelievable.
You have my sincerest apologies, sir. I had no idea.
And that ridiculous sum she asked. Does she not even know the market value of a ship?
You have the right of it, sir. Unbelievable. Ridiculous.
I'm being paid to be a simp.
Fah! This has been a colossal waste of my time. I am furious. Furious! Good day, sir.
Wait! Please!
So.
I'm just the trophy wife.
The apprentice of a legendary shipwright, eh?
So, of all of the sense of commerce...
My merchant's nose is tickling. It's the
this is the only
commerce.
One that's actually required.
Yep.
You can skip the other two. You need to do at least one of them.
Yep.
And this is the only one that's required for other things that happen in the game.
Yep.
And there's actually a hilarious way you can break this one.
Uh-huh.
It requires you having the right person on hand.
Ooh, treasure.
Let's see. That looks like a pretty decent ship to me. I don't know what he was complaining about. Then again, I don't know much about ships.
I mean, you are in a landlocked state.
Yeah.
Turn around.
Hell, even in the smalls, we'd go by airship.
Yep.
Because there aren't exactly seas and lakes in the Shattered Isles.
Yeah, except in the one area for my session.
Yep.
You won't find anything.
I still
here,
have that whistle.
Yes, you do. Well, Okasan does.
Yep. And God only knows where Okasan is right now.
Yep.
Lucky for me, that's exactly what I'm looking for.
Excuse me?
The name's Particio. I'm a merchant from that big old western continent.
You don't sound very Western.
Mind if I take a gander at your work?
I mean, if we didn't have fast travel, it would be very expensive to keep going back and forth between the East and West.
Yeah.
This ship is not for sale.
Ooh-wee. This is what that rich fellow was complaining about, costing an arm and a leg.
He asked me my price, so I told him. Nothing more to it.
Well, how much is this here tub? I'm mighty curious myself now.
100,000 leaves.
It's a lot cheaper than a steam engine.
Yeah.
Yeah.
But I already said it wasn't for sale. If you have a problem with that, you can just go home.
Okay. Why?
Huh, so that's the miserable vessel, huh? Half finished and left high and dry for a while by the looks of it.
Yeah, it turns out I forgot to build the floor.
Sense is tingling. This here ship's a must buy. 100,000, huh?
Oh yeah, not 80 billion.
I've got enough capital on me to buy it if I wanted to. All that's left is to convince that shipwright to sell.
Can we make this like the rules of the Telltale Monkey Island game? Get her on it, and if we knock her off of it, it's ours?
There is a way to get it for free.
Yeah, it's just finding the right person.
And getting really, really absurdly lucky.
Yeah. But to be fair, we got more than enough money for this.
Yeah, like, I know
when I bought it, I managed to knock off, like, a fifth of the price or something, because I had the right guy hired at the time.
Yeah.
All right, now I don't even have... I don't have anybody with me.
But yeah, you can just talk to her and you'll buy it, but...
Yeah.
Can't hire a lot of people.
Yeah, it's supposed to be an apothecary NPC, it looks like.
Have an 8% chance to get half off of purchases.
Nope, that's not her. It's an apothecary in Totohaha with the skill Lucky Break.
1% good chance to receive purchases for free.
Yeah, yeah. That's gotta be him.
Let's get to...
So it doesn't happen often, but when it does, it's fucking amazing.
That might be a case of, like, save and save scum.
I mean, I don't know if I want to do that on camera. So we will give it the one try. But no, I don't think we want to watch me try to save scum a free ship out of this on camera. That might take hours. Okay, so we have to,
Yep, you gotta hire.
Thing. No, we gotta purchase from her.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So, 19 years old. Huh.
This is not the coolest time purchase of years.
100,000 leaves? Wait, does this mean...
You betcha. I want to buy that ship of yours.
I get it now. You're just another one of them.
Huh?
You only want it because you heard the rumors, right?
The what now?
That my vessel is the last work of my master, the legendary shipwright.
The who now?
Sorry to disappoint you, but it wasn't my master who designed this ship. It was me.
Uh, your point?
I'm trying to tell you that it's worthless, unsaleable, just the brainchild of a mere disciple.
And?
Everyone I've told that to has, to date, immediately stomped off in a huff.
Well, I don't much care who designed your ship, ma'am. Truth is, I fell in love the second I saw her.
Even though she's incomplete? You're no shipwright. You've got no reason to appreciate her.
You got me dead to rights. I couldn't tell stem from stern. But I know a deal when I smell one.
What does it smell like?
And my bacon. Merchant's intuition is hollering at me to buy, buy, buy.
I figured it smelled like copper.
Mm. And he briefly turned into NSYNC there.
You're willing to gamble that much money on a mere hunch?
Lady, I'm currently in debt for 80 billion leaves.
When I was just a chickadee, I practiced my appraisal skills by watching silversmiths day in and day out. I learned how to recognize well-maintained tools despite the patina of wear and tear. How to see the calluses on artisans' hands is proof of their dedication and talent.
Again, he's not book smart, but he's sharp. You,
you're a first-class artisan, or my name ain't Particio.
Your parents hated you, didn't they?
That's why. I'm sure that
I don't even know who her mama was. She died when I was young.
You're the first person who's ever complimented these shop-worn hands of mine.
Now, don't go falling in love with Particio. He's married to his job.
I assume at this rate he's going to be married to that ship.
They say a true masterwork is imbued with a spirit, a voice. Can you hear it now?
Buy more crystals!
The Howler Leeches are coming!
Across the ocean waves faster than a frisky stallion.
It turns hot!
That's hey! Hey!
So please, sell me this fine ship. Lazy.
No. Of all the puns.
I already told you.
Yep.
It isn't for sale.
That joke gave me psychic damage.
More damage than the Shawshank Redemption session?
Going up the poop chute was my idea.
Not yet, anyway. Mind waiting until I've made it something worth selling?
Cooking is like banging rocks together.
No, it is not!
We have proof it is.
From here on out, I'm going to work like a woman possessed to finish this ship. It'll take some time, of course. Will you wait for
That's me? That's it, I'm burning down the Riverside Creamery.
What if I
want
to go there for my birthday?
You bet your house.
Fine, I won't burn down
Then it's settled.
This starts the best ice cream place we got.
Yeah, that is true.
I'll use this money to buy the materials I need and hire a team of skilled shipwrights to assist me. I never thought I'd see the day I could finally set out to complete her.
Time passes.
Man, it would suck if there was like some evil thing going in the background that was time sensitive. Like if forces of darkness were plotting. But I'm sure that's not happening.
I'm sure they're moving at the speed of plot.
My master praised me for for the first time when I showed him the blueprints I drew up.
He just reminded me of Mass Effect 2.
Yeah.
Get all that stuff in before you go after that final section, otherwise, whoops, you're gonna be killing people.
Yep. They're just gonna die off in front of your face, and you can't do anything about it.
And in a horrible fashion.
Yep. Which reminds me, I actually found my Mass Effect backpack the other day.
Ooh.
He must have cared deeply for you.
Building this was the final major job he set out to do.
And then he died.
He collapsed soon after we finished the hole.
How'd he die? He flipped his Harley.
After that, our financiers scattered like a swarm of little spiders. They mumbled platitudes like the future is steamships as they went.
That is true.
Steam.
It's ironic considering that's what we're playing it on.
I didn't think a mere apprentice's ships would sell. My master's other apprentices started slipping away soon too. One after the other.
This is not fitting music for this cutscene.
It really isn't.
Nope. Sad backstory.
Infuriating. Soon, I just gave up making ships
all of a sudden you just be hearing, bye, my love, bye, bye, emptiness.
Anyway.
Once people get a whiff of this beauty, the investors...
Are you encouraging people to smell your ship?
And depending on the wood they use, that might be a pleasant experience.
Mahogany.
I don't know what mahogany actually smells like.
I think we all kind of have an idea
about
how pine smells.
Pine is kind of ubiquitous for smell.
There are people out there who will appreciate...
Just stick it in your car window. It's fine.
Like you, Particio. Now then, all that's left is to give her hull a fresh coat of paint and sew a sigil into her sails.
Who's ready for
any
boat makeovers?
Requests?
Let's see, I'm gonna get black. Ah, blue. You know, I think I know what we have to go with. In honor of our captured Octopath.
We did the same thing.
Yeah, I think we chose this exact same.
Yep.
Is this what you want?
Oh, that's perfect.
It is nice that they give you some customization for the ship.
Yep.
And then it goes into Whirlpool and breaks.
She's all finished.
We end up...
You say that!
We end up in Australia.
God damn it. Not to the Australia bit, but to the you say that bit. It's like, oh god damn it.
Oh, she's even more beautiful than I dreamed she'd be.
She's yours now, Particio. Go on.
There's a nut hole in the back for you there, Particio. I feel like you're gonna need it.
Yeah.
A name, huh?
Also be wary of any glowing shells.
It's such a stupid freaking
glowing shells would be a very bad thing to run across.
Got it. From this day forward, I dub her the Grand Terry.
That's a stupid name!
No, the name is the SS Octopath. You shut your whore mouth, Particio. Again, he's my favorite character.
What?
But that thing is me! You're stuck in my face! In your face!
She may be my ship, but she's got your soul.
That seems smoother today.
I gave her your name, Terry. Here's hoping she's the first of many of her kind.
With my sock.
This is a first for me.
I mean, it's still here.
Yes, but it's not here.
Go and cast off already, you rogue. Let her see the world.
No, he's not the rogue. The rogue is at the tavern right now.
Yeah. Probably playing the knife game with someone.
Thanks, Terry.
Yeah, five-finger filet.
Treat her right.
Yep. He would win at that game.
Yeah. Boat!
I'm on a boat!
With my floopy floppies, I don't remember the song. But yes, there are several places you can go to on the boat now.
Yeah. Including finding treasure.
That one was just kind of given to us. Yep. See, I guess we need to have blowfish. Okay, we need to have fight against blowfish here.
Do they sound like Brad Garrett, though?
See, I was gonna go with a hootie joke.
Don't under. Yeehaw! Let's do it. Catapult, go, go, go! All in a day's work.
Who's up for fugu?
Nom nom nom.
I mean, I don't think I'd trust it with this.
No.
Okay, good. There's a level 45 place. We start off right next to Rock Island, do we?
Yep.
I have a feeling I don't want to go there yet.
Probably not.
Nah.
So let's see. So I guess we can... Can we depart from anywhere with an anchorage?
Yep.
Yep.
Okay, but you actually have to have an anchorage.
Yes.
To land or what have you.
Yep.
Okay.
But you can always world map teleport, you know.
Yeah.
The ship is just good for, like, other stuffs.
There are several side quests that require the boat. Rock Island requires the boat. Mm-hmm. The end game also requires the boat.
Yep. Hmm. The secret boss.
Notice we cannot teleport back to the jail.
Spoilers, we never go back to Frigid Isle.
Believe me, I tried. I really did.
It's
kind of
weird. I'm gonna take the boat
up there and see what's up there. There's a dock there, let me dock. No, you don't want to get off here. Well, screw you, game.
Okay, well...
I'm looking at something specific.
Same.
But with that done, we now have some crossed paths we will look at.
Woo!
But we will look at those next time. Because, once again, good time to take a break.
Yep.
Yep.
So until then, take care, everyone.
Later.
Bye-bye.